The abduction was unexpected. It forced me to move up my plans. But what I told the police was true. The man in the green hood was there in that warehouse. And he's just beginning.